Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, dear members of the Horasis Visions community, I would like to thank you for taking part in the Horasis India meeting today. It was a long day and the summit is still going on. We convened 400 speakers over more than 70 sessions. Many senior Indian leaders from government and business participated and proposed ideas on how to overcome the COVID pandemic and how to advance the recovery, envisioning and implementing novel business models, new political cooperation, and deep social cohesion. And I have to tell you, friends, India is good news. India is a new engine of global economic growth. My special thanks go to the Confederation of Indian Industry, CII, and all our partners and members who made this meeting happen today. I'm now inviting you to join the last round of sessions. Thank you very much.